He's got to be bluffing. There's no way he could have gotten to those bones. I mean, what about the explosion?
Doesn't matter how he did it, Pamela. He did it.
Well, we've got to come up with some story. Fast.
No more lies. No more. We keep covering our tracks. We keep digging ourselves deeper and deeper.
What about Eden? I'm sure she believes you.
I'm not really concerned about Eden. I'm really concerned about Cruz, because when he starts putting everything together, then it's all over.
We have to find some way to stop him from doing that.
Oh, really? How do you propose to do that?
Well, we can find somebody to take the fall for us. We can create something.
No, we cannot do that. No, we cannot. We've tried everything, everything, and nothing's worked.
Becca, what are you suggesting?
What I'm suggesting, dear Pamela, is that it is all over. It's over. The only smart thing to do is to go to the police and tell them the whole damn truth.